everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. Welcome back to our channel. I am going to do you a really simple nail. We're going to do a French nail and it's going to be really quick and easy. So let's get cracking. So I've got a tip. Now this, I've used a small tip today because I wanted something that was more realistic. That anybody can wear, like Adam. I've got medium speed liquid in my dampened dish, and I'm gonna use natural beige, and we're gonna use mega white. Not mega white, yes, mega white. We're gonna use this little tool as well. How cool is that? Right, so what we need to do for this is we need to pick up a nice big bead. Get your cuticle area nice and neat. I'm using the size 10 brush. You can see I'm sort of dragging this down. And I'm checking that I've got an even distribution of product. If you struggle to create a French nail with a nice salon wearable smile line, this is the tool for you. So I've dragged it down, I haven't gone all the way, I haven't even done it neat. You don't need to. We're going to take this tool, which is the Easy French Smile Line Cutter. You're going to size up as your product starts to set. Now, I think we can use that. Yes. So I'm going to use this 7 and cut in to the product. Drag it out. Look at that.
Boom.
Perfect smile line. Any bits that won't drag off, just use this part and you can just drag it away. So if you're doing a full set, you can then move on to your next nail and so on and so on and so forth. Now I'm going to pick up a bead of mega white. Bleed that out. Right on the end, we're going to walk this up one side and we're going to walk this up the other, and I'm going to pattern press it and make sure it sits into that space. So you need to make sure it goes right up to that smile line we've just cut out. And again, don't worry about it being neat. This is what makes it all very quick and easy. I'm gonna let that set up. What we're gonna do now it's set is file the nail.
I thought you would have to e-file that with being so small.
Not necessarily. You can see as you file it, it reveals that beautiful, crisp smile line with no effort whatsoever. So if you struggle with smile lines, especially like in the salon that you know, you want to get them done nice and quick, you need the smile line tool in your life. I've done this similar kind of technique using a tip before, but the metal tool is a lot easier, to be honest. Plus, I'm not wasting tips. You know, it's reusable. This, you know, the Smileline cutter is reusable and you can clean it a lot easier. Whereas a tip, you'd have to throw the tip away if you use the tip to cut it out. If you don't know what I mean, I'm sure we'll link that video here. So I'm still going to keep an apex in the back third. So after you've filed, I'm going to buff it, make it nice and smooth. That's lovely, that is. It's so crisp. I'm kind of impressed, you know, with how easy that was to do. I'm now questioning why I take so much time doing smile lines. However, the smile lines that I do on big long nails are a lot deeper, but this is perfect for the salon. I'm going to wipe over with acetone just to smooth out even more. Nice. That's cool, that, isn't it? So crisp. I'm going to finish off with some top coat. So this is the Urban Graffiti top coat. It has no sticky layer. I mean, who wants a sticky layer? Not me. If you have a top coat that has a sticky layer, you're taking longer to do the nails, and you're also using a whole heap of these. We don't want that. Pop it in the lamp. It's that perfect. It looks like it's been made by a machine.
You're the Terminator.
I'm sure this tool will help so many people. It really will. So there you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed that video. Perfect French nail for anybody working in a salon, wanting to produce really quick, simple French nails. Also, do you know what it's good for? Non-dominant hand.
Mm-hmm.
If you struggle doing your French nails on your non-dominant hand, it's perfect for that.
And housing woodlouse.
And housing woodlouse. If you haven't seen the video on that, you can check it up there. Don't forget to subscribe. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And I will see you guys in the next video. It's coming. See you later. Bye-bye. Do you know what? I think I could put that on my toe. Might make myself a set.